Hi there, I'm here with Augustine and Joanna, who are both freshmen in Mass Hall and Mauer respectively, and they're here to tell us a bit about their project, My Berg Fitness Pal. So Augustine, maybe we'll start with you. Tell us a bit about what the project does, man.
So basically it is a calorie and protein tracker website for, in this case, Annenberg, or it could be just Huts in general, but we made it for Annenberg purposes. The way the project works is by parsing through the Huts website through with a Python library called Beautiful Soup. We were able to get all the nutrition, or we were able to get all the menu items. The nutrition facts were a bit difficult to get, but you know, once we're in, we are able to set caloric and protein goals. And
yeah, and maybe Joanna, you want to show us how it works?
So once we're in My Berg Fitness Pal, you are prompted to register. But for today, I'm just gonna log in with our own pre-made login. So here you'll see that your caloric intake is set to 0 calories and your protein is 0, but down here you can set goals. So let's say today I want to eat 100 grams of protein and I want to have 2,000 calories. Okay. So now our goals are highlighted in green text, and once we go to food, we're able to either scroll here and add food by clicking the button, or we can search. So let's say I want waffles, and A waffles. There we go. So now our calories remaining have decreased, and our protein has decreased as well, in accordance with the food item. And the item is in its respective meal category. Then if we go to logs, you'll see a table summary of what you've eaten and the nutrition information. And if you go to write a journal, you can write a journal about your health. So you can say, I am healthy today. And it'll show in your journal entries.
Mm-hmm. Wow, guys,
that is incredible. I wanted to ask, like, what was the most challenging part about this project?
So the most challenging part about this project was definitely the beginning steps to get the database from Huts working. Like I said, I was able to get the menu items pretty dynamically, but I did have to hard code the nutrition facts, and that is probably the biggest shortcoming of the application, but you know, I learned a lot and it was very, very fun to make.
Guys, you should be really proud of yourself. It's an incredible project, and thank you so much for your time, and this is CS50.